The Camouflage Gold will be up barrel number one. The Light J up barrel four. The Green M will be up barrel number three. The Orange B. Orange B will be on barrel number two, and the Camouflage O will be on barrel number one. Fellas, the last wagon's pulling in. We're about ready to get underway. And they're off. They're off to get the toes in, pit holes in. Jump lines go around their top barrel. We got the Camouflage, we got the white on there, the green on there. Here comes the Camouflage, the OMB. We got everybody in track, but the OMB. Outlaws got a long way to go, sets up for their check rider. Turn number one, here they go. It's the green M, he's out there, but he don't have any outliers with him. And we got the white team, he's got two outliers. The Camouflage Joel. And he's got a couple of him the way it looks. Oh, there's one coming back. That'll be kind of costly. And we got the orange beat. He's got all four of you. And some green and the Camouflage outliers. Dang, catch up to this truck driver. It's going to be almost impossible to do. Quarter mile pole. It's Bill the Green Ram. The white day. The Camouflage Joel moving up on the outside. The orange beat. Into turn number three and four they go. Mike McAvoy comes flying out of the barrel. He's got a nice comfortable lead, but he's only got one outrider for sure that I can see. And we got the white J, the Camouflage Joe, and the orange B, and his hip is flap of the flying. Down the stretch they come. It's the green M. With Mike McAvoy, he's got one out. He's probably left two the way it looks to me. It's the green M. The Camouflage Joe, the white J. And the orange bee.